just as I'm making the decision to do fast talk with you now.
Oh my God.
Okay? You guys ready?
Ah, Kitaboy, you're so sneaky.
You have your, anong tawag dito? Placards. Okay. Okay. Sino ang, who is clinging? Sol, Denise. Who is generous? We have to do it fast. Generous. Whoa.
Ay, no, wrong.
Okay, who is lazy? Tamad. Mainitin ang ulo. Hot-headed. Okay, who's vain?
No.
Okay. Who is, do you know what matyaga is?
Like
patient. Who's patient? Who's optimistic?
Both.
Okay. Sinong seloso? Jealous.
Jealous type?
The jealous type.
Neither of us really.
Who's easy to please? Unang na in love. The first one to fall in love. Who says sorry first? Okay. Who is late in responding to texts and calls?
That's
who
easy.
Is not a good liar? Who chooses a restaurant during dates? Who eats more during dates? Who pays for the bill during dates? Okay. Who falls asleep first?
He sleeps everywhere, movies, restaurants.
Really? Yeah. Who says I love you more often?
Whatever. I was being fair.
Okay, Saul. Basketball game or a day with Denise?
Hala.
A day with Denise.
Oh. What? Is that the truth? Yeah.
So, best basketball player in the Philippines.
Ooh, that's tough. This is supposed to be
Jamar
fast talk.
Saul, if Denise were a dish, what would she be?
Fast talk.
I would say beef caldereta.
Beef caldereta. Why?
Only because that's her favorite dish.
Okay, sexiest part of Denise's body.
Her eyes.
Craziest thing you did for Denise.
Propose her.
We're doing this because we did fast talk already with Denise, okay? Lights on, lights off.
Oh god.
Lights on.
Sex or chocolates?
Say chocolate.
Sex or chocolate?
I don't like chocolate.
Saul, last question. Best time for a wedding.
Right now, Tita Boy, you officiate na lang. Go marry us.
God's time.
God's time. Saul, maraming salamat. Wow.
Tonight, we'll